I don't know, maybe the Warriors got a problem that we don't know about.
Well, I don't know about that, Hot Rod. I think simply that the Ultimate Warrior has a great deal of respect for women in general, and I think that's perhaps why he did nothing at all.
Three slaps, baby.
I understand that.
Ah, what a Dector. Now, look, here's a guy here that would a Dector, too.
Yeah, in the ring right now, the Warlord.
In the making, Daddy.
Ah, there you go.
In the making, yes.
You see, now, the Warlord, he don't need a doctor. He needs a veterinarian. This boy's 320 pounds on the hoof. Look at this.
Big monster. And the Warlord right now pretty much having his way with Mike Polcari.
Mike Polcari.
400 yep. pounds of pure intelligence, David. And that's what it's all about.
Ooh, my.
What strength.
Beautiful, Daddy.
Unbelievable power.
You know what the test for this fellow right here, the Warlord, will be, though? When he gets an opponent that can go some time, when he gets an opponent that can last 60 minutes, when he starts stepping on his tongue, that's what's going to be the test for a fellow like this. I know he's big and strong, so for the first 10 minutes, yeah, he's going to be hard. But come 15, come 20, might be a whole different story.
And Polcari reversed and thrown right back into the buckle again. Strength personified in the Warlord. This guy is really put together.
Oh, yeah.
My.
Physically.
And the question remains as to his strategy, because he really hasn't...
Going through my rock.
What did he say? Going through what?
Going through his rock.
Boom! My. Big power slam. That should do it for Polcari. And an easy victory for the Warlord. Oh,
here is just like Ella Fitzgerald.
The Warlord.
This man's eyes kind of sunk into his head like.
Madam of the Opera, we're talking here, but take a look at him. Look at the power here.